The another successful factor of an Amazon affiliate niche website is how your website looks. How do you arrange the content so it can engage the visitor to explore your website more? Loading up your niche website with awesome features like offer countdown, social media sharing options, discount codes, reviews and ratings, etc. Remember, to build a regular source of income, firstly you have to invest some amount. And now, it's time to explore the theme that we are going to use in this course, which is a one-stop solution of building an Amazon affiliate niche website with minimum efforts of designing and adding features. Please visit my website's link saddamkasim.com/amazon. And here you can get all the stuff that we can use to make a successful Amazon affiliate niche website. We'll be using two premium stuff to make our niche website fully loaded with rich affiliate features. Number 1, WZone plugin, which is used to import the products from Amazon website into your website with just one click. So this plugin helps you to reduce the maximum effort of importing the products from the Amazon platform to your niche website. Number 2, Rehub theme, which is the best money-making theme for Amazon affiliate niche website. So firstly, let's click on the check details button under the Rehub theme and you will be landed on this page. So this is the wpscratch.com website where you can get this Rehub theme at a very huge discounted price for just $10. The original price of this theme is $59. So you can get 1 year of free updates of this theme, and this theme has been sold under GPL license. Make sure you will not be getting any kind of purchase code, but that's okay. Purchase code is just needed to update the theme, but you are already getting 1 year of free updates. So I think you should save around $49 on theme purchase. Just click on add to cart and this theme will be downloaded in .zip format onto your computer. So go back to your WordPress dashboard and click on themes under appearance. Click on add new button and then upload theme. Locate the zip file of Rehub theme, install and activate it. When you activate the Rehub theme, it asks you to activate the Rehub framework as well so the theme works properly. So let's go ahead and we can activate the Rehub framework. It's quite very simple. Just go to this plugins option, scroll down, and here you can see Rehub framework. Just install and activate it. As we have already installed a new theme into our WordPress website, let's check out onto the front page of how exactly our website looks like. Here we go. So we can see the design of our website has been changed. Still, it doesn't look good at all, but don't worry because in the upcoming lectures, I will be teaching you how we can design the entire page of our website that will be impressive. And remember, you don't need to do anything manually. I will guide you how we can import the demo content, or I can say the entire demo website, into our WordPress so that you don't need to deal with the pages one by one, and it will really save a lot of time and efforts. Thank you very much.